Maybe.
เตรียมบ่รู้ว่าฟลินเนี่ยย้ายดาสรุปอะไรบางวีกูไรเต็มไปเลยย้ายกูกูไอ้นอนตัวเต็มไปแล้วอีลูกตะมารีซันเดย์ส่วนไปเดี๋ยวนี้ไปเดี๋ยวขาจันดิลูกตะมารีมาลายจะมาตัวบางวีกูนี่ไปเลยอะไรบ่ไอ้นี่ท้าวกูก็คงจะกระซาบไปเลยว่าอะไรอย่างเงี้ยมาสู้ซาบุตะกูเลยจะมาไปเช็ดเปลือกชีเลยเมรี่เมรี่
I got your photos here. Yeah?
Old man, very old man.
No, not you can put the photo on the wall.
On the wall?
Yes.
Old man, man.
In the past, the old photography is not too easy.
Oh, very, very hard, very costly. At the day of the films, sometimes olden days were, you know, not films, plate. Samjha? Sometimes they break immediately. It falls down, they put it. Then improving, slowly, the it came out. They put the chemical on the films.
How long you opened the studio?
Actually, 1916, my father opened. And after my death of my father, I'm running it. After the nationalization, I started my studio in the full swing. Oh, so many people, you'd be surprised to see. They were sitting in the staircase. I haven't got chair to supply them. Only four chairs, four or five people can sit. Other people, they were sitting on the floor. They were up to the staircase. Oh. So many people. It's a big name. Ahuja is a big name.
Yeah. Can you show me? Show me your cameras.
Yes, I can. Old camera.
Old camera, yes.
I'm an old man. You're using the old camera.
Oh.
But this is my old camera.
Yes.
For the studio in the using in the studio. Look it up.
Yeah. Can you?
Yeah. After focus, make the aperture. 4.5, 5.6, 8 by 10, 10 by 12. Now the aperture is open now.
No,
you see?
Oh, yes.
Open the full aperture, keep it 4.5. It is full aperture open.
Yes, it's true.
Oh, it is fully open now, you see now.
Oh, yes. Yes.
เอ็นอาจารย์เนี่ยมาฟิลิ่งหมดแท้ปุ๊บแล้วอะหม่องก็บ่มีลงมาบ่ตัวกระทั่งเลยปุ๊บแล้วฟิลิ่งซีวิซาฟิลิ่งที่เสร็จแท้มาแท้ปุ๊บแล้วมากูมีอยู่ที่อ่ะวีอ่ะเลยเนี่ยบ่มีบ่มีสุดาชื่อเลยไอ้มามีใหญ่ปุ๊บสุใหญ่ปุ๊บแล้วเนี่ยที่เป็นมาสิ้นที่ชื่อเป็นซีเลยโหซีเลยมาบ่แล้วมาองค์ปอซิแล้ววิจารณ์ให้ปุ๊บไอ้มาแท้ปุ๊บแล้วปุ๊บว่าผิดไปปุ๊บปอมาวิสมมาจะมาดูนี่เปียกปุ๊บอ
Photo.
Is it your family?
Not my family, but other people. They come. How many people? 15 people. My studio. How is the photo?
The photo is very nice.
Oh my.
And the clear? Very sharp and clear.
Wood.
You took with this
lens? Not wood, lens. With the Zinar lens.
Zinar.
German lens. During the World War, I went to India by foot. Ishima was stopped in that time. Everything was closed. Post office closed, everything closed. The Japanese were on the way. They were coming. Otherwise, I should have been beaten. That I am sending the news. I am photographer. And I am sending the news from here to other countries. They should have punished me, beat me. But by the God's sake, I went by foot. So many people came by foot. So many dead people on the way. But fortunately, I saved, not dead. I met in India with an Indian girl. So I stayed there, I got one daughter. After my daughter was born, I came here. And she died, my wife died. Now also old age, very alone I'm staying here. Nobody can stay alone, without family, no mother, no father, no wife. no sister, no any children, alone, bhai. I stay alone, all the time alone. It's a very hard life, not an easy life. I speak everything truth, no lie. Because I never do good. Can come and congregate with me, but I never do good. I'm always silence, always silence. I am sad. Inside my heart is very sad. Can't express my feelings. I myself don't know why I am so sad, bhai. Photo indicate me, I am sad, bhai. Very sad, bhai. Come down.